Well, there are hundreds of students with hundreds of stories. Each one's unique, but each one is different. But they're not all unique. Many of them are the same. Many of the students here went to school full-time and worked full-time. And one family we talked to, both parents, they have two children, attended Vatterott as their full-time job.
My husband and I are both veterans. We both served our country.
Julie Williams was a student at Vatterott studying to be a dental assistant, her husband in the electrical program. These veterans using the GI Bill, getting paid to go to school.
Our benefits ended whenever the institution closed its doors.
So not only did you lose your education, but you essentially lost your job.
Yes, we lost all of our benefits, which is what we use to pay our bills.
Williams went to school Monday not knowing what was coming after classes were done for the day.
My husband's instructor actually called him to tell him goodbye, and it was nice being your teacher, and we really didn't know what he was talking about. We thought it was just him going somewhere, and then he told us that there was no classes anymore.
In an email to instructors Monday afternoon, Vatterott administration told them to pack up their things and leave, that they were no longer employed, and cut off health benefits. Also saying the college will work to find students placement elsewhere, but all students know is what they see on the news. Do you believe that they're going to try and help you?
I don't believe that because they haven't contacted us yet.
Since they say Vatterott is not helping them, William's husband has reached out to other schools himself. According to military.com, the GI Bill allows veterans up to 36 months of education. The Williams have already used much of their time allotted.
That's what's a little emotional, that we're not going to be able to get that time back.
Just 3 months from graduation, Williams says she feels abandoned by an institution she trusted.
It's Christmas time, my son's birthday is on Friday, and it's the time of the year that kind of hurts a little bit more too. I wasn't done Christmas shopping, but I am now.
Now this is an expensive school. The dental assistant program costs $19,000. The electrical program is around $42,000, and the diesel mechanic program is $26,000. Many of the students, or most of the students, are actually got loans to pay for the bulk of these tuitions. So we have reached out to Vatterott because the students aren't hearing anything from them to try and get them answers, but we have not heard back from the school yet. So Fox 4 has compiled information for Vatterott students that might help you from other sources, and I'll bring you that story coming up on Fox 4 News at 6. Shannon O'Brien, Fox 4 News.